What is the concept of charity in Judaism?
So it's interesting because our word is not charity. Our word in Hebrew is called tzedakah, which actually means justice. What we believe is as follows. Everything that we have was given to us by God. So if somebody shows up to our door and they need money and we have money, then that is just, that is righteous. It's an opportunity to share what we have because the only reason we were given that money to begin with is to share it with another. Sometimes that other is our family, sometimes that other is ourself, sometimes that other is God, but when somebody who's in need comes to our door, we believe the money that we have, it's not ours, it belongs to God. And justice demands that I share it with Him. So it's not give away your money. It's you are holding on to God's money. The question is, what do you want to do with it? Because He's given you the opportunity to choose where to share it.